paws on the table and piles of fur on the floor, two-year-old Schnauzers Chewy and Miley are getting all styled up. The scruffy little canines are getting a long-awaited haircut at the Modern Dog Grooming and School in Thailand. It's one of many businesses which reopened in Bangkok on Monday after more than a month on pause. But now, owners arrive in face masks and there's disinfectant at the door. Chewy and Miley's owner, Siwat Kusakuntum, was one of the salon's many relieved customers.
It's been almost 3 months since my dogs have had a haircut. Their fur gets tangled up and I don't have the equipment to smooth it out. I think when a dog's fur gets matted, it must be painful for them.
The salon owner, Sukum Nuangjanpat, says Modern Dog is taking extra precautions to keep both its staff and their furry clients safe. Chewy and Miley were dropped off in front of the salon and placed right into sterilized baskets, which were then slid to the groomer through a plastic barrier.
The owners are not allowed inside here at all. We will discuss with dog owners the hairstyle, time taken, and pickup time via online chat prior to the cut.
And even inside the salon, it's not quite business as usual. Grooming takes place at stations spaced over a meter apart, and the salon must close for an hour before it's ready for the next customer. Grooming equipment is promptly sterilized, and all pups' personal equipment must be left behind before coming inside.
The process will be more time-consuming. We can only take a limited number of dogs. It adds up on the electricity and water we have to use. Instead of being able to groom over 10 dogs for the whole day, we can only take about 5 in order for us to practice social distancing.
And even though the salon hasn't been able to serve as many dogs as usual, the extra precautions seem to be worth it to keep the pups both safe and well-groomed.